grill. Hey guys, Redstone Rollers here, welcome back to another video, and today we're going to be playing some more Feed the Beast. This is episode 5, I believe. And so I'm a bit pre-recording this because I'm going to Disneyland for 3 days. And I'm going to be uploading these over the weekend. Guys, I'm sorry if I've been playing this too much, but I'm addicted to it. And yeah. So, I am in between episodes. I have made a lot of changes. I haven't uploaded episode 4 yet, but it should be up by the time this one's up. So, as you can see, we have more storage. I did put a cauldron down, and we got our rails, which took a while. We got our coke oven down here, and I made changes down here. Welcome to our factory, guys. So I used the coke oven and got creosote oil, and got rails. So we have a lot of changes here, and guys, we have to make this today, and yeah, this is gonna be awesome. It's gonna be a good episode, and I have also made a lumber axe because I figured out that you don't need iron for it. You don't even need a smeltery, so I had no point to make that smeltery. But I guess it was maybe worth it. And the lumber axe is definitely worth it. I'm not saying that was worth it. I'm saying that the smeltery wasn't worth it. Okay, so we have all this stuff. We have to go set up a flat area of grass. I'm not sure where I'm gonna do it. Somewhere around here. Oh yeah, I also have this little food farm out here. I can get berries because I currently am running low on food, so I made a big berry farm. I think I may make the tree farm like right here. As you can see, there's wood all over the place because I've been going around with my lumber axe. And once we get this tree farm, we don't need a lumber axe. It'll be pretty much automatic. Cut that. That goes away. Come on, all these trees need to go. We need to clear out an area. I'm gonna build it like right here. Seems like a good area. Got some sugar cane over here. Use that later on for paper. I know a lot of machines need paper. Like, most of Applied Energetics need it. Okay, I'm gonna clear out this area and I'll be back. I put my berries back there. Oh, they're in the chest. I need to go grab more food. There we go. Okay, got more blackberries. Okay, this should be pretty good. Should be good enough. So, what we have to do is our cargo manager. I think we're gonna put it right there. What side is it facing? Yellow. So yellow needs to be going in and takes stuff from... Isn't it just... I think I should just take all slots. We'll see if that works for now. Chain side, yes. That's fine. Okay, and now we put our advanced detector rail. It's facing the wrong way. That's fine. And then we make our track. So, we're gonna want, let's see, let's grab some saplings. 2. So it'll, we'll have it go around like this. Hope I have enough. 1, 2, oh, I did it wrong. Dang, I need 4 in the middle. 3, 4, there we go. No! Well, no! I'm literally... Can I just do that? I think that works. Okay, I think that works. Modular cart. Let's go to bed so we can get some sunlight. So this won't work in the night, which is a problem, but we can maybe later put a coal engine on it. But I think I hear our cart moving. It should be moving around the track. Yes, it does. Okay. And we have to give it some saplings first. Store those right there. And it should plant them. Yes, it does. Oh yeah, I forgot to plant them over here. That's fine. I'm fine with that. And it heads back here, dumps all its stuff in there, which it has nothing right now. Oh, dang it, we can't have the detector rail. No, this is gonna annoy me. Oh, I don't know what I'm gonna do here. So we have to have, oh my gosh. Get back on the rail. That sucks. Do I literally have to go through all the process again to make another rail? Oh gosh. How much creosote oil do we have in here right now? 2,000. That's two. That's two bottles. So we need four. Okay. We have four right here. Just gonna throw these in here and throw some wood in there, and do it. Bottle those. Come on. Ready? Oh, I already had them. Oh, okay. And let's throw some wood in there. Let's start making some creosote oil. Okay, I might have found a cheap way to do this. So, this is a suspended track. It can cross over areas that don't have blocks under it. I could just use this. Make 16 of these. The other one makes 32. I don't know, we'll see. I'm gonna make some more standard rails in the rolling machine, which I have a Sprabble's generator back there. How much do I have so far? 200? Oh gosh, this takes forever. Okay, you know, it's either I do this, or for now, I just make our track shorter, which is what I think I'm gonna do for now. Sucks, because I didn't want to do that, but I also don't want to wait that long. So. Does it even work like? I think it does. It should work. Go on the track. Go that way. There you go. There we go. Should stop here. Okay, we have to throw out some more saplings now. Okay, I only have 13 oak saplings right now. So we're gonna have to use these. Dude, take my saplings. Yeah, it has enough power. This is working. Okay, are you not gonna plant them? Did he throw them in here? He did. How do I fix that? How do I make it not throw them in here? Transfer a maximum of 8 items. So if I throw this in here. Okay, it only oh, there we go. Nope. So slow. What are you doing? You're going the wrong way. Hey, I guess it just... I guess it wants to plant that way. Well, let's go bone meal one of these and see if it... Oh, yeah, actually first. Gonna want a transfer node. Pick it up so anything that he brings and puts in there... Should go in there. Yep, okay. I'm gonna put it on the other side because it needs to go into our base. I don't know if we have enough of these transfer pipes. What is in here? Where am I? Okay, I wasn't expecting that to happen. I didn't know the lumber axe broke things like that. Where could I put this? Could put it right there. No, I can't actually. I think I'm gonna need to make more transfer nodes. Okay, I'm going down to check on our coke oven. We got one bottle so far. Okay. Okay, we got 8 more transfer pipes. We only really need, like, a couple more, but I guess. I guess we're gonna put it, like, right here. I don't want these to be connected. I have a crescent thingy somewhere. Actually, I only need one. That works. Oh, no. No. I don't even know why there's a big hole there. So, let's... Oh, tree grew. Are you gonna... Is it chopping it down? It is. It's doing it very, very slowly. Oh, it's out of power because it was under a tree. Ooh, that's a problem. What's it? What? Dude, you're not under a tree. Why are you? Oh, it's because the sun's going down. Okay, that's gonna be a problem. I didn't think of that. Okay. Let's sleep, and we'll see. I didn't expect that to be a problem. I need to grab a chest or two. Fill in this hole. Fill in the hole in the wall, mostly. Cobblestone. Okay, let's sleep. Hopefully no mobs try and plug us. Okay, is this thing gonna work? Will it cut down the tree? It is! Okay. So it cut that one down. And it should head around again. Did it plant the saplings? Or did it not? Did it not get the saplings? Another tree grew. Is it gonna run out of power right here? No, it's gonna put it in there. It's gonna go into the chest. Perfect. Okay. I didn't know that would be a problem. So we do need to put a coal engine on this somehow. Is there... Well, you can modify it. I'm not sure. Huh. Okay, well, if that went into the chest, we've done a good job. And it did. Okay. That's all we really wanted, but we need to find a way to modify the cart. Okay, so a way I found out how to fix this, we need to add a coal engine to this. But to get this on this cart, we need a cart modifier upgrade right here. It's pretty easy to make. Two simple PCBs, an anvil, it's a lot of iron, but good thing we have a lot of iron. Oh, we're gonna actually be running short after this. Not too bad. We have 41 left. Well, we are gonna have to go mining after this. I will do that after this episode. But so all we need for that, where's our modifier? Good. Got our anvil, a blank. Oh, reinforced metal. Okay, I didn't see that. How do you get? And an advanced. Okay, that's not too hard. Oh, how do you get reinforced metal? I'll have to search that up. Okay, so we need stabilized metal for that. And then get stabilized metal. Oh, we need iron. Oh my gosh. It's not what I wanted to do. Big problem. Oh gosh. And hardened mesh, which is more of these things. The heck? Oh my gosh, is there a way we can do this? Let's see. Let's grab our cart. Is there a way we can do this without him having problems like that? Is there a way that we can, like, cut all this stuff away? Because this is a big problem. And I really don't think that we're going to be able to do this. If this doesn't work, I don't know what we're going to be able to do. What is this guy going to do? Okay. Yeah, he can kinda. Oh gosh. Wait, where is this wood? He's not even getting any of the wood. Oh, he hasn't cut any wood yet. This is something I didn't expect to happen here. I was being stupid, didn't think of this. So now I think what's cheaper is just to make a completely new cart. I don't know. Well, let's just see what he does here. Guys, I think I made it find a cheap hack to it. If you put glass here, you can still get sun through it. Oh, but it doesn't cut the... Dang it. Okay, this... I'm angry. I'm gonna have to make a whole new cart. That's a lot of diamonds, because I made a bunch of diamond blades to go on this. It's like five. Oh my gosh, it's like 20 diamonds. Oh my gosh. Guys, you know what I just realized? It's actually not that hard to make another cart if we wanted to. I mean, it's five diamonds, but that's like the only real trouble we'd have. Because I don't know. Because five diamonds, you can probably find that pretty easily. We'll see. But I'm still really mad at this. But let's see how much wood we have right now. Really hoping this would work. But no. 57 wood. It gets pretty good wood right now. But. What happened here? Why did our ladder break? Well, at least I got it. I got one. Where's the other one? Did it really just... It's, what? I can't... Okay, I can jump and get up here. But... Okay, that's weird. I don't know where that ladder went. They just kind of disappeared. So I'm gonna go mining, try and get some more diamonds. Oh, and also this time I'm gonna upgrade the cart. I wanna get actually a regular solar engine on this cart. The other cart, we have a basic solar engine, just like this, but this isn't that hard. I think we already have enough glowstone. Where is our glowstone? Yeah, we have totally enough. Yeah, we can upgrade that. Okay, perfect. Nope, that's lava. Don't wanna go that way. Okay, other way. Oh my gosh, I found what the source of those weird sounds were. And I hear a lot of slimes. You know those, yeah, that sound. I found what they are. They just blizz things. That basically don't do anything. Oh, those things were freaking me out earlier. I hear a lot of slimes, and I don't like that. What the heck? They're like right over here. Why? Is that a cave? I see a cave. What the heck is going on up there? Ow, get off the orberry bushes. There are like slimes and skeletons up there, and I don't like that. I swear, there's like a dungeon here. I don't know if that's a thing in this. I know it is another mod packs. What are you guys doing? You're making a loud noise and I don't like it. Please stop. You're being really annoying. Please stop. My gosh, there are so many of them. What the heck? Why are there so many of them? Oh my god. How much slime balls did I get out of that? The heck, 23? There's more peridot. I don't need that right now. Is that ruby? Or is that cinnabar? It's cinnabar. Of course it's cinnabar. That's cinnabar too. I love cinnabar. It's such a troll. Those things. I don't like sounds. Annoying slimes. Two zombies right next to each other. Ooh, do I have a dungeon down here? So that's pretty strong evidence of a dungeon, maybe. Maybe not. I'm back to Y level 12. And I... That's Ruby! Finally! I've been trolled by Cinnabar so many times, and I finally actually found Ruby. And I actually found it on camera. That is awesome. Ooh, look, more Ruby. Yes. I'll take all the ruby I can. I think it's as good as diamond. Well, actually, it might be better. Okay, I broke into a cave. Oh, no, this is a ravine, isn't it? Yeah. That's what I like to see. Okay, I need to get rid of all this water. This is gonna annoy me. Any diamonds. That's what I need. What is that? Oh, that's earth infused. Come on, water, go away. No, that just made it worse. Okay, that should block it off, yeah. Let's see. Don't see any diamonds. I'm gonna go over this lava. Ow! Oh, that was a close one. I almost fell in the lava there. Any diamonds? There's no diamonds here. I'll be really angry. Oh. No diamonds. Okay. Well. Not what I wanted to happen. No, less cinnabar. At least wanted something. Ow. Why can't I get out of the lava? It's not letting me out. It wasn't... I couldn't, like, jump or anything. What the heck? I can't... Why couldn't I... This lava is very... dangerous. I don't like it. Anything. Is there at least anything here that I can have that is useful to me? Anything? Ooh, sapphire. I'll take it. I hear a zombie over there. Oh, my phone's going off. That's great. Oh, I was really stupid. I was walking all around and there's diamond literally right here. We need 5. 4, 5, yes! Oh, there's actually 6 in here. This is good, guys. We got it. Okay, that took way too long. We even stumbled in. I'm gonna grab some iron on our way too, because we're running low on this stuff. Oh, that took way too long. Okay, what I wanna know is, where did I enter this place? Bit confused on where I came in. Is it? No. Oh yeah, here I am. Okay. Okay, well, is there any iron on our way back that I can grab? Because I just need iron. I only have 19 right now. There's some iron. I'll grab that. Okay, pretty good. We have 29 iron in total right now. And that's about a stack when we convert it. I'm going to grab more coal too, to power our stuff. Oh, I'm happy I dug behind that coal. Look at that. We found rubies. Again. Wow, first episode to find rubies. And we found tons of them. More rubies? Wow. It's pretty good. Oh, and we're at level 35. We have to get some XP tanks. Okay, we have a stack of coal. That should be good enough. This electro line always makes me think it's diamonds, too. Ooh, my phone's going off again. Yay. Oh my gosh. Another one. Oh my gosh, so much mobs down here. I think this is... No, that's not where I came up from. Where did I come up from? Ah, there's sapphire down there. How did I walk past that? More iron. I'm gonna grab that too. Okay, the big question is, how did I get here? I don't know. I think I might have found where we came from. Yes? No, there's a lot of peridot here. Yeah. I'm not sure if there's a torch here. I don't think I placed that, so that's good news. Oh gosh, so much mobs. They're on both sides of me. They're over there too? Ha! Stupid skeleton. So this is obviously not where I came from. Another guy burning down there. Good thing I brought torches with. Rock hives. How close to the surface are we? We're pretty far down. Okay, that's not good. I'm just gonna head up this mine shaft and hopefully... Ooh, essence berry bushes. Oh no, I don't want to place these. Ow, I forgot those things damage you. Ooh, my peridot. Peridot's always good. Okay, I guess I can just mine up to the surface now. Okay, it is currently nighttime outside. I can tell because I hear mobs and there's water coming in from like the ocean, I think. I dug into the ocean. So, we're gonna wait for it to turn day. This might take a while. Okay, my plan, I might have already said this, I don't think I did, is to go right underneath my base and dig up. So as you can see in my mini map, the base is right around here. It's that little red triangle pyramid thingy on the map. If I go like this, and I should be able to dig up right like underneath my base now. Let's see. Hopefully. Okay. Going well. That's okay, yes. Surface. Come on. Go. Wait, it is daytime. Yes! Plan worked. And I need to place this rail down. Where is our minecart at currently? Oh, it's over here. There goes my phone again. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm throwing all my ore in here. Throw all the coal in there, because we have a lot of it. And clear up my inventory so we can start work on our... What's it called? Our minecart. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to say. Where is all our iron? Did I throw it in the chest? Oh, it's right there. Okay. So, let's get working on... We have to make our 5 saw blades. So, 1, 2, 3, 4... let's put 5 there. And 5 diamonds there. We got 5 saw blanks. Okay, we got that. Oh, this is for the tree cutter, by the way. What is it called? Wait. Tree. No? Cutter. This thing right here. Basic wood cutter. So we got that. Now we just need advanced PCP, which is not that hard. Did we grab any redstone though down there? I don't think we did. Okay, advanced PCP. What am I missing? Oh, I meant these things. 1, 2. And then our advanced PCP. There we go, we got our advanced PCP. Ignore the phone going off in the background. We should... Why can't we do this? Oh, we don't have the wood cutting board. We just need saplings. Do I have any saplings? 2 jungle, 2 oak, and 5 willows. I don't know if that works. It should. Yes, there we go. And there we go. We got our basic woodcutter. Okay. That is step 1. We do need a cart. We need a basic cart. Where this? No, that's a cargo cart. Cart. Where's our... Okay, I'm just gonna... It's like regular cart or something like that. Modular cart. This thing. Standard hole. Okay. Iron wheels, which is pretty easy. I've already shown you guys how to make these before. Let's head back up. Guys, I'm just gonna quickly create all this stuff. Okay, next we're gonna make a solar engine, which we need 2 more PCPs. I need more iron for. Do I? Just literally all the redstone. Oh no, I have a stack in there. Okay, that scared me. Ignore my phone going off, guys. Okay, we got 4 of these solar panels for our thing. We just need 2 pistons now. Let's grab that cobblestone. We're gonna need more redstone. And so, let's do this. Make a new cart. There we go. Okay, solar engine. No, I did that wrong. Solar engine. Shift click. There we go. We got our solar engine, guys. Okay, throw that there. That looks better because it's a regular one. Capacity. What do we have right now? This is good. And now we need a coal engine, just a simple coal engine. This one. Actually, we can do this one. It's pretty easy. Just 2 more pistons. Oh, I do have enough. Yeah. So. That. This should be pretty easy. I gotta make a furnace. I don't have any more cobblestone. How am I running low on cobblestone? I've been mining a lot. Okay, and here we go. We got our coal engine. Attachment storage add-ons. I don't know if we need any more. I might put a pair of side chests on. Side chests are always nice to have more storage. But, where are they? These things. Not that hard to make. We already have chest locks. We already have... Don't we already have... Okay, this is gonna annoy me. There we go. We already have 2 large chest pins. And somewhere else we have... So these little chest pins. Sounds like I have chest pain. Sounds like a medical problem. Okay, side chest. What do I have so far that I need? I have 2 of these large ones. I could just make more of these large ones. Okay, now we just need more chest pains. I don't want more chest pain, though. We do have all this wood in here. This should be pretty easy to make one, too. Let's just make a bunch of this stuff. Not that hard to make. There we go. Now we do this 4 times. Let's grab a chest lock. There we go. We got our side chests. This is storage, right? Okay, this is gonna take 14 minutes to make. That's not too bad. Not bad at all. Let's check my other cart. Oh, that's this thing. How much coal has it gone? Oh my gosh, this thing goes through coal so fast. Insane. Monsters nearby. I don't see any monsters. Oh, hi monster. Bad monster. Bad monster. That is creepy. You, by the way, can blow up over there. Thank you. Let's check this cart. Is it the turning day? Is that what's going on? Yeah, okay. Turning day. Let's grab our cart. Where are you? I hear you. Are you in here? Hi. I knew it. Basic solar engine, woodcutter, and side chest. Okay, I think we're good. What the heck? Where are you? Why? Why are you? Okay, you guys are gonna burn. Have fun in there. This one, I don't know what we can do with this. We can do something with this later, probably. But I think we're ready to make our cart. I'm gonna click. Actually, I need more coal. I have charcoal in here. I'll just use this. Doesn't use much. Okay, I am mistaken. It uses a lot. Throw more in there then. I think we're ready to assemble it. Let's do this. Okay, I'll be back in a while once this is done. Oh gosh. Hey guys, we have a visitor. Where is he? I hear him. Is he in my furnace? Wait a minute, where is he? I hear ya. Hello? I hear a zombie. Don't know where he is. I think he is actually in my furnace. No, he's not. Okay, there's an invisible cobblestone right there. What am I doing? Why is all this in here? What the heck? Blocks you break go in there? I didn't know that. I did not know that. And I hear a zombie, and I think I know where he is. No, I don't. I don't know where that guy is. He must be just hiding out here. Maybe. Oh, look at all these raspberries. So much food. I love this. Such a good farm. Whenever we have food, you have to have these, like, berry farms. Give you so much. Love it. And they also constantly grow. So you get more. I'm trying to make it look like a wine field. Like one of those grape places where they make wine at. Harvest the grapes. That's what I'm trying to make this look like. Oh my gosh. They grow so fast. It's insane. Look at all this. They just come back. Got 58 out of that. Nice. A lot of food. Okay, guys. I'm pretty sure it's done. I'm going to turn weather off because it is current. It raining. Okay, yeah, okay. It is done. Let's grab our cart. Okay, hopefully this is better. We do have some charcoal. And, oh no, I don't want to place that there. Oh my gosh, we went through so much coal just to make that much. I'm gonna sleep. There's actually probably monsters nearby. Can I grab my bed? Move somewhere there's not monsters nearby. I think I can. I put it down here. No. What about down here? Yes, I'm sleeping in a hole. Pretty much, yeah, that's what's happening here. Okay, we're gonna go back up to the surface and test out this new cart. It should work. We should have a mission accomplished after this. We'll see. I believe I believe in you, Cart. I believe in you. Oh my gosh. This works? I'll be the happiest man ever. I don't need this stuff. Oh, it's actually cutting down the trees. I think it's working. Our solar engine still even has power in it. Wow. High priority, that could be medium. Use the solar power first. Whoa, why is it still using this? Come on, use the solar power. There's plenty of power there. It doesn't tell me how much, but there's a lot. Maybe there's only one. Maybe that's what that means. Send them both to high. Yes, it actually cleared them out. Now it's gonna take the wood. Oh, the solar engine pops back up. Gonna start using this. This needs to be medium. Yeah, use the solar when it can. Is it gonna cut that tree? Is it? It is cutting trees. So, oh yeah, yes. We figured it out, guys. We just need coal. Yes. This is amazing. Okay. Let's cut this all down. We don't need this anymore. Oh, that tree just grew. And this could be dirt now. I can start placing stuff here. Oh, this is awesome. We've actually made a working tree farm. That actually works. The last one didn't, which kind of sucked. That was a big waste of time. I spent like a whole episode on getting something that I already had earlier. But, you know, it was worth it. We upgraded it, got a better solar engine. So that came out of it. We do have side chest on it. Oh wow, we're gonna get a lot of wood out of this, I feel. This is gonna be awesome. Oh, I love Steve's carts, it's such a good mod. I wonder why I didn't break this one. Not sure about that. But it does seem like it's working fairly well. Okay. Is there a way I could take it out? Yeah, take 32 items out. Because I want it to take... Can I just make it take everything out? I think... No. No, because it would not plant over here then. That's fine with that. Actually, no. Yeah, we do want it to take all out. Oh, these are stacks. Yeah, let's just put it at max. Hopefully, okay, there we go. No, don't take out all the, no. Why are you taking out the charcoal? Yeah, take it out of the storage slots. Yeah. Did it literally just, no, I grab the charcoal, put it back in. Come on. The coal engine got filled up on this stuff? What? What? I don't get it. Okay, now it's working. Right? Think it's working now? I'm just gonna do this to make sure. Should be working. Okay. This thing is awesome. Now we can get free wood. Oh, that tree grew pretty quickly. Unless the solar panel goes down, it can pop back up. Wow. This thing's trolling the solar panel. Oh man, this is awesome. It'll sit here and dump everything out. And we'll continue on. How much wood do we have so far? Okay, I definitely say this is a success, guys. It worked. That's what I'm happy about. Is it gonna plant more? I just want it to plant everywhere. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end the episode here. And if you guys did enjoy, make sure to hit that like button. I know I haven't posted this a lot, but I'm addicted to it, and I'm gonna be posting a lot more. But make sure to go check out my Instagram. It is on screen. And if it's not, it is chase_rules with a Z. And that's it, guys. Redstone Rules out. See you next episode.